The Lord is sending someone in the month of November. In the month of November. When the person comes, he's not coming for normal relationship. Are you getting what I'm saying? In the next 5 months from November, if you uphold it in the ways of God, I see him not just marrying you in God, bringing you to the altar.
Amen.
Take it to the mighty name of Jesus. And these are some of the things that makes me not want to prophesy. Because when I